The documentary 11103 features first-hand accounts of martial law victims and survivors who experienced state-sponsored violence during the time of Philippine President Ferdinand Marcos Sr. The film was released in time to mark the 50th anniversary of Marcos Sr.'s declaration of martial law. The title also reflects the number of victims that were given compensation as a result of the law that recognized the atrocities committed in that area. 11103 was shown here at Cañada College in Redwood City, California, as part of special screenings all over the U.S. Following the movie, audience members heard from the filmmakers and some of the featured martial law victims and survivors.
At first, we wanted to stay away from people who went underground. We wanted to tell ordinary people's stories. You know, farmers who were picked up, tortured, people who lost their land, their livelihood. Problem was, it was people like Ed who were crazy articulate. So we had to strike a balance between the articulate activists and the ordinary people.
Ed De La Torre is one of the martial law survivors featured in the film. He's an artist, activist, and former priest from Mindoro, Philippines. He said that he was imprisoned on trumped-up charges, including conspiracy and rebellion, for his protest actions against human rights violations committed under Marcos Sr. De La Torre says that even after the People Power Revolution of 1986, which ousted the Marcos dictatorship, there are neither clear directions nor lessons learned for Filipinos.
Mainly from the radical, the left, the revolutionary movement, who after EDSA felt that that was a blip. The revolution must continue, and so very soon, rather than carrying the pipe to this whole issue of history, understanding the past, creating the future, was trying to mobilize a lot of people who were still open to the resistance mode.
With the election of President Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. and the widespread false narrative of the martial law era, the filmmakers hope that the real stories of the past can help bring justice to victims and survivors.
The film is just a starting point so we can reboot the conversation and get more people to share their own martial law stories. Unfortunately, with the win of the son of the dictator, of course, there's that atmosphere of fear.
11103 can be seen in theaters across the Philippines, but more screenings are being considered in the U.S. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Redwood City, California.